Hi everyone, Peter here. I'm going to show you how to turn a beautiful Facebook fan page like this containing video content. By the way, each of these videos has got a call to actions at the end where a link pops up where people can click on that link and go to my site. So we've got all this content here and I'm going to turn that into this beautiful RSS feed. And what's important is that is the anchor text to the video. Hang on, I'll just bring that up. So check out that's the anchor text there. Goes directly to that video link. So it's important that there's the other anchor text for this video, and that is in the title. I'll show you that in a bit. So what we're doing is getting an RSS feed, a Facebook page, and turning it into an RSS feed. And to do that, you go to, all these links will be in the below the video. So you go to graph.facebook.com and put the name of the Facebook page there, and then you get this ID. From there, actually I'll just show you. So this is the RSS feed, you get this link and you replace there with the ID. So there it is there. It's that simple. And that's what it looks like in Chrome, but I much prefer to view it in Firefox. And Firefox gives you a great preview. So now I'll show you how to get that anchor text in there and how to find the title and the thumbnail. Thumbnail is important. So upload a video. Put your title up, put your description here, description. Call to action is important. For here I'll put and that will then pull that content from your title and description. Choose the call to action you'd like, I'll go download and then post. You need to do it this way, you'll see why in a sec. I'll come back once that's uploaded. Okay, video has uploaded, so click on edit video. Now this is where the anchor text comes from. If you don't complete that title, you won't get this anchor text down here. So title is description. I pulled that from when I uploaded it. So this is the important part, the title. Then you click on save, but there's no ability here to upload your thumbnail. Click on the timestamp. Click on edit. That doesn't do it.
Hey everyone. Peter Drew here. This is going to be a quick video about options. How to get video views on Facebook for 1 cent.
Edit this video. That's what we want. So we've got the anchor text in the title. Now you choose a thumbnail. Okay, so you click on add thumbnail, choose the image, too easy. This thumbnail is also what will appear in Google results. Let me show you something. So I just did some work getting these videos, this one bumped up and coupled by me. Then when you go under here, this is something interesting I found, and which is new. Okay, Alex, Alex, me. Ooh, what's this? A Facebook video in Google results. Another one, Facebook. So, this is new. So the idea is that we get our videos ranked here. The difference between these YouTube videos and these videos is we can put a call to action right at the end of this video. People check out the video, bang, that link pops up, and they can it can go to any site you like. So it's incredibly powerful stuff. So as you can imagine, you can guess where this is leading to. Of course, we are adding Facebook video, Facebook page videos to Hangout Millionaire. Plus, we're putting links inside these descriptions in Facebook back to your YouTube video to get them ranking even harder. Okay, so that's done. Click on save. I've uploaded that video, and now that will should appear up here. There you go, there's the description.
Peter Drew here. Hang on a sec. This is going to be a quick video about.
So there you go, Pete's Anchor Text. Now, this is the awesome part. You just grab this, grab your SendWire account, click on Add New RSS Feed. Make sure you don't have that checked. Paste, click on Save, all done. I've already done that, of course. And we'll start getting posts to the social accounts in here every time you upload a video to your Facebook page, which is awesome. And that will also have links to your YouTube or YouTube Live or Hangout videos in the description. So we're creating tiered links again from more videos. So that's pretty cool. So I'll put all these links in the description of this video that you're watching. If you haven't got SendWire, you can get it down here. There's a link for that. This is where you go. You put your Facebook account, your Facebook page name up there, grab the ID, put the ID where that is, then you have your RSS feed. Too easy. And I suggest you view it in the Firefox browser because it presents it really nicely as compared to Chrome or what have you. So we have got a pretty big Hangout Millionaire update coming, and I've only mentioned about a third of the new features that we're adding to the next massive update. Thanks, guys. So start experimenting and practicing with Facebook pages, uploading videos, getting the title in there, getting the thumbnail in there, creating the RSS feed and posting that around to all your favorite RSS feed posters. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.